After liberal reporter claimed President Trump is corrupt, Sarah Sanders bashed her in major way. As we are lately seeing, after getting a dozen of their own resigned over sexual allegations, liberals decided it is a good tactic to make up sexual allegations against Republican candidates without any proof, just a few unknown victims paid to falsely testify. After they ruined Moore's Senate place, which was nearly guaranteed until they made up the allegations, which have turned out to be as fake as every other thing they accuse conservative officials. Latest is the attack on Donald Trump, again for sexual misconduct that doesn't really exist. They also forced Trump's alleged sexual meanings when he tweeted about Democratic Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, lightweight Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, a total flunky for Chuck Schumer and someone who would come to my office begging for campaign contributions not so long ago, and would do anything for them, is now in the ring fighting against Trump. Very disloyal to Bill and crooked used. What is worse, native New York President Trump donated funds to Gillibrand's campaign, and in return received mocking war that after she asked White House Press Secretary Sarah Sanders what Trump got out of it. Sanders replied by pointing out what corrupt Democrat politicians do, which is grant you access and carry your water if you give them money. H.T. Then she stated, "That's the reason that we have a broken system. That's the reason that often special interests control our government more than the people do. That's one of the reasons that this president ran to be president. It's one of the top reasons that he won and that he's sitting in the Oval Office today, and Hillary Clinton is not because he couldn't be bought and everybody knew that she could because they have seen it time and time again." One reporter tried to spin her words and asked Sarah if the president bought access in a corrupt way. Sarah couldn't take it no more and demolished her by stating, "He says he knows how the system works. I think it would be disingenuous for anybody not to understand that. But at least this president is being honest about the process and his willingness to actually fix it and drain the swamp. Sarah Sanders is the best. Let's show her how much we love her by sharing this news to let her know that we hear everything she says and we respect everything she says."